Saturday, December 5th. It's an afternoon. This morning we saw a couple does. Lloyd saw a little buck. We went and looked at a couple other places, but we ended up on a ridge that was one of Lloyd's favorites. In fact, like 6 years ago, the first time I ever hunted public land, Lloyd had me climb this ridge, and it's where I hunted. I've got to be within 50 yards of where I hunted the first time I ever hunted public land 6 years ago. So that's pretty cool. In fact, Lloyd is right down the ridge, probably 150 yards. I can see him from my stand, so that's pretty cool. Hopefully one of us gets something down. I already saw one deer as I was climbing up 50, 60 yards down the ridge, so we didn't spook her out. She was just milling around, so it's going to be a good evening. See what happens. Thank you. just smoked dough. Got meat for Antlion's freezer. Pretty awesome, man. They were bedded down for like an hour and a half. Finally milled my way. Got it done. Boyd about 150 yards down the ridge. He said that he's got a doe coming his way, so hopefully we can double up. We'll be dragging out tonight, boys. All right, we just got doe taken care of. We got her shock pouched. Clay Newcomb trick. Here, we're gonna show you how this works. Dave's gonna show you how this works.
You know, I guess.
Let me get her up here.
One, two.
Help brother out. Okay, hold on. Got him?
It helps if she was a little bigger.
Yeah, notice the sheer size of this animal.
All right, shock pouching.
This is PLP all the way right here, brothers.